All right, we're at 120 Windsor Drive in Hopkinsville. A little bit of a glare from the sun there. It's a neighborhood here. Obviously, I think you've seen this before when we looked at the house next door, of course. There's that one there. Take you in the front first, and then we'll go ahead and walk around the back and look at that. To the front door, you got the living room, dining room kind of together here. They kind of got a little bit of a dining section here, but this is obviously your dining room, or your living room, sorry. And then you've got wraps around the kitchen over there. And over here you have a huge area that they're using as a dining area here, so. And some sun glare today on this video. Looking floors, no slopes in them at all. It's going to be pretty solid. It's got the crown molding throughout here. Kitchen area right here. It's like a quartz countertop. Laundry's right here off the kitchen. Little breakfast nook here. There's a good shot of the kitchen there. Lots of cabinet space. Nice stainless steel appliances. A good view of the living room area here. Steps back out the back door to the carport. We'll get some of that in a minute here. Fireplace here. Obviously not using it now. It's got the candles in there. I'll have to check and see if that's, I think it's probably fire or wood furnace or wood fireplace, sorry. Hallway, got the white carpet here. To the left, we've got a coat closet. To the right, we've got a linen closet. And the bathroom. Guest bathroom. It's got the retro look, obviously. Another little closet here for more linens. And we've got master bedroom that way, another bedroom here, one over here, and one over here. So we'll start with this one. I've got this one being used as an office currently. And these all measured out to be like an 11 by 11. So it's got the standard closet. This one's got lots of nice built-in bookshelves. Also still has crown moldings right here. Standard closet. Your master bedroom. Walks out to the patio there, the deck. No crown molding in here. Nice little vanity there for makeup and things. Sink and shower tub combo on a master here. Walk-in closet. Steps out here. Got your hot tub. Very nice backyard. Very well maintained. Lots of nice park-like setting. Huge trees, mature trees throughout. A little bit more of that when we come back out the back. Roof all looks pretty good. See one shingle lifted right up there by that chimney, but nothing major. We'll get some more of that carport when we come back out. Take you back to the house here again. So again, we're in the master, headed down the hallway. Bedroom to the right has the bookshelves. Bedroom here, bedroom there. Bathroom on the left. And your front door. And then the space here. You might be able to open this up too, to make this into one big area. Maybe a good idea down the future. We'll go back around here through the kitchen and out the back door here so you can see a little bit more of the backyard. Got a little pool toy cabinet here, it looks like. Chest. I think it'd be too hard to convert this into a garage, this carport, or you could put one here in the future. Walk through the little sidewalk here. A bird bath. A pretty little park setting back here. a little shed right here. I have to ask if that stays or not. There's the heating and air unit. Let's see if I can find a date on it for you. It says 1997, but sure looks newer than that. That's a gas unit for heat. The gutter might have a little bit of leaves that I need to be cleaned out. Got your gas meter there. Nice home overall. Didn't see anything major that I would be worried too much about, but again, your inspection's important. So let me know what you think.